Okay, you ready? Yeah, got it? I gotta film this because these guys are playing beer pong right now. We got two of the best guns in the United States and Canada, and this is a championship, and it's going down right now. We got the semifinals, and the finals are going now. We got the court here.
This is the set.
We got the United States over there. We got Canada over there. And this is how it goes.
Let's go.
Show.
What's going on is a game of body, mind, and spirit, okay? I hope you're mentally, physically, and sexually prepared for what's going on.
Yeah,
I don't know if you saw Tom Cruise earlier. Sexual energy, Marvin Gaye, candlelight, long walks on the beach. It's over. Canada's done. Canada's done.
We should seriously take this serious in all sincerity.
It's a big sport.
This is just serious. But seriously, it's serious.
We got some big stars right now. We got 1-1. These things have become serious sport. It's really important for each country and for the hosting itself. So we just give the best hopes for everyone, best wishes, countries, for the teams.
It's a blood sport going on right now. There's a lot of tears going on. There's a lot of blood being shed. America and Canada, it's a worthy battle. But let's be honest, I think America's got the talent, but Canada is not good enough to fight. It's a fight.
Here's this one. It's for 9/11.
Oh!
For America.
Oh, that's good. Whoa. We got some spirit in there. Jesus Christ, that was way too much. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Go with that. Oh, it's gone.
Because we just won.
What happened here?
I got the last one in, and they got redemption, but they couldn't win.
So why? Go to Montana? Oh, you know what? I don't know what happened right now. I totally lost later.
No, it's good. We always want to make them feel like they did something, you know?
Oh, Jesus Christ. I mean, they do
you want Canada.
It's going real crazy. So good. All right, how do you feel about your victory over this game?
Feels great.
You feel good?
Shows Americans. You
feel proud, Sal?
They think they're better than us. They know they're not. Shit. Yeah, now we're doing it.
All right, man. What?
Yeah,
coming down a little bit. All right. So this was it for tonight. See you in the next episode. And it was just beer pong. Yeah, buddy. Say hi to you.
Hi. Do you like the palinka?
I don't know what it is.
This is a typical Hungarian alcohol.
Great, buddy. I never tried it. You gonna try it? All right, it's my first time. I'm gonna try some. What's the game? Say it again.
Palinka.
I'm gonna try palinka right now. All right.
Please drink.
How do you say cheers in Hungarian?
Agyeségedre.
Okay. This is for Hungary and for being in here. Agyeségedre. I'm gonna try this. Jesus
cola?
Christ.
Cola?
Soda?
Uh-huh. Cola?
Strong?
Wow, that thing is strong. All right, so let me just check this out.
Yeah.
This is cola. It's very good palinka.
Oh my God, that was hard. Say hi to YouTube.
Yeah.